Bennylyn Burke and her 2-year-old daughter arrived in Dundee with dreams of starting a new life. Instead, they fell into the clutches of Andrew Innes, a software engineer who led a dark, secret life. Innes killed Bennylyn and Jellica before burying them under concrete in the kitchen of his home in Troon Avenue. Now, after weeks of investigation, the Courier can reveal the full background to the case. Read the full story now at thecourier.co.uk.